by Mark.
What does he do? He jumps in the water.
Very funny.
I hear Lord Shaw's making his way to the party by boat.
You ever get that creepy feeling of being watched? I've had that a bunch lately.
Funny you ask that. I had this feeling of eyes on me. I looked up on the roof of that building over there and...
There was a lady up there, right? I seen her too. Just staring. Then she was...
gone.
Yes, dies.
See the same thing.
Should we tell the others about it?
No. The others might think we're seeing things. First sight.
This is the second time now. I see something, or someone, out of the corner of my eye. But when I turn, they're gone. Someone is watching us.
Lizzie's stride is assuming control of the dead eels now. She's ordered them to give you safe passage.
Your friend Edgar Wakefield sent me up to be taken by the City Watch, and you followed him. Took his orders. But you know what? I forgive you. All of you. I'm filled with love. But... the following people each owe me a finger. Logan, Douglas, Bang Bang, Ferris, Pigface, the Bakers, and Annabelle.
Shit.
Two from you, Annabelle. Have a good night.
That piece of garbage, Edgar. I'm still living with his incompetence. He let the Hatters cripple the Undine.
Ship seems fine to me.
They took the engine coil. We're dead in the water.
What is it? Can we make a new one?
They don't make them anymore. Not for an engine like the Undine's. We'll have to get it back.
The geezer still leads the Hatter gang, right? I'll pay him a visit.
It won't be that easy. There's a snag.
Always is. What's this one?
The geezer's about 100 years old by now. He's got it rigged so that if he dies, the whole place gets gassed. So they're real careful around him. Got him a nurse and everything. Maybe you can cut a deal for that engine coil. Turn on the charm. One of the Hatters gave me their door password in exchange for keeping the rest of his fingers. It's whalebone. I never got to use it on account of the gas. And being in jail.
Just be ready to move when I get back.
You really think the outsider ain't real? What I see doubt, do that.
Are using the textile machines to make shrouds for the plague dead.
Now we know why they took the engine coil.
The man who runs the Hatters is more cunning than he looks. He can flood this place with a toxic gas. In time, it'll eat through our air filters. You may have to make a deal.
Just went through here.
The Empress did. She had Corvo Atano with her. They weren't wearing no clothes.
What is this? Up,
I'd ever see you again. After you helped us escape the slaughterhouse, I got a job here running the looms. They got us working around the clock, making shrouds for all of the plague victims. Kind of makes me sick. But they have to come from somewhere, I guess.
How do I get into the engine room?
It's down in the basement. But you can't get in without the combination.
And where would I find that?
Nurse Trimble. He takes care of the geezer. But I'd bet my broom handle that's only half the story. See, the geezer's supposed to be the boss, but Trimble never lets anyone near him. Claims it's for his health. I'm sure the geezer knows the combination too, except fat chance talking to him alone. Only time Nurse Trimble leaves is to check the lab equipment he's got upstairs.
Thanks for the help.
Nice. Children inside? I told her.
Wakefield's miscalculated badly. I predicted this would happen, of course. A man like Wakefield knows which end of a knife is for stabbing, but not much else. What's that? Oh, stop complaining, old man. I'm giving you a legacy. What were the Hatters before I arrived? I'll tell you. A shadow of their former selves. The butt of numerous jokes, in fact. Why did the Hatter piss in his own hat? What did the Hatter do with his last bullet? And so on. The answers aren't worth repeating. Leadership. That's what was missing. What with the embarrassing defeat at the hands of the Bottle Street Boys, of all things. There now. You mustn't become agitated. You'll inflame your arteries, which will only cause you unneeded agony. I can ease the pain, but only if you promise to behave yourself. No? Ah, that reminds me. I must see Jerome about getting more oxrush. I'm fresh out.
Thank you. Trimble's got good handwriting, which makes me distrust him.
Get it off me. Let me die. I'll give you what you want.
All I have to do is pull that oil tank?
No, not yet. Trimble's machine keeps me alive, but he's rigged it so that gas will flood the mill if I die. Insurance. Search Trimble's quarters. Upstairs, he has antitoxin he drinks every day, just in case I croak. You'll have to make some to survive the gas.
But everyone will die. Not just you.
These hatters, they're not my hatters, don't deserve the name. Trimble's been calling the shots for years. They can choke and die, every last one.
This guy never made it back. Wonder if he's still down there. Nice.
has to bring food, I bring food. Peace has to undress, I undress.
Crawling all over everything.
This must be Trimble's man. Hope it was worth it. Never send a hatter to do anything important.
Hello? You're not a weeper, are you?
I think
I can walk if you'll just help me up.
Are you all right?
Oh, sir, thank you for finding me. It's been awful. There are such terrible things down here.
But nothing as terrible as I.
Fine.
know something's on. Let's get this guy. Jump on there. What's this business? Is anyone there?
That's another one for me.
Welcome to the Draper's Ward Salvage and Resale, or the Black Market if you'd prefer. It's Dowd, right? Recognized your face from the posters. Not that I'd ever say anything to anyone, believe me. I'd be happy to have you for a customer.
What are you selling?
The best of Draper's Ward, all for sale. These rats crawling all over everything.
You figured it out. You gotta kill me now. None of your fancy knife shit. Just pull out the oil tank. When it's out, I'll give you the code. Easiest job you ever pulled.
Like, I don't know. So obviously this will get me on the tail club.
It's out. What's the combination?
Dowd. You set me free, kid. Hatters are finished. That's good. And something. Wish it had been Lizzie. I gave her the password long time ago, but she never came. Beautiful smile.
I need that combination.
Right. You did your part. The number is 2-3.
closer to Delilah's throat. So be it.